Hey, all right, so I'm gonna show you guys how we handled the cold front that just passed by this weekend. It was below 50 degrees in South Florida. Not normal weather. We had to put away our plants in the corner and huddle them all together. Fortunately, most survived. Only a few got cold burn. Since it's 60 degrees today, we have to put all of our plants back, so it's gonna be a long day.